world.
Congratulations on your purchase of a Universal Dynamics robot. Just ask. Just ask. Do you? You need assistance?
Rosums are pro- so as- Your dial is language. Language barrier in no time.
Action.
The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost bride, Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024 and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses 6 all-purpose Rosum robots during a typhoon, which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rosum Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise her services to the animals, but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animals' language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her, but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a ghost nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches and the ghostling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the ghostling, teach it to swim, and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the ghostling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rosom unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logineck, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost bride, Bill Connor. known horror. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter, and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024, and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses six all-purpose Rozum robots during a typhoon which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rozum Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise her services to the animals but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animals' language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a goose nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches and the gosling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the gosling, teach it to swim, and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the gosling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rozum unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logi-Neck, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost, Bright Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter, and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024, and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million वर्ल्ड वाइड अगेंस्ट अ प्रोटेक्शन बजट ऑफ $78 million. अ सीक्वल इज इन डेवलपमेंट. अ यूनिवर्सल डायनेमिक्स कार्गो शिप लूजेस 6 ऑल पर्पस रोजूम रोबोट्स ड्यूरिंग अ टाइफून विच वॉश अप ऑन एन आईलैंड अनइनहैबिटेड बाय ह्यूमंस. ओनली वन सर्वाइव्स द क्रैश एंड इज एक्सीडेंटली एक्टिवेटेड बाय द लोकल वाइल्ड लाइफ. रोजूम यूनिट 7134 निकनेम्ड रोज अटेम्प्ट टू एडवर्टाइज हर सर्विसेज टू द एनिमल्स बट ओनली सक्सीड इन टेरिफाइंग देम एंड इंजरिंग हरसेल्फ. इवन आफ्टर स्पेंडिंग सेवरल डेज ट्रांसलेटिंग द एनिमल्स लैंग्वेज शी स्टिल कैन नॉट फाइंड एनीवन हु रिक्वायर्स हर हेल्प. शी डिसाइड्स टू सिग्नल हर मैन्युफैक्चरर्स टू रिट्रीव हर बट गेट्स चेस्ड बाय थॉर्न अ ग्रिजली बियर. व्हाइल फ्लीइंग शी एक्सीडेंटली क्रशेज अ गोज नेस्ट लीविंग ओनली अ सिंगल एग. आफ्टर रोज डिफेंड्स द एग फ्रॉम फिंग अ हंग्री फॉक्स इट हैचेस एंड द गोसलिंग इम्प्रिंट्स इटसेल्फ ऑन टू हर एंड ब्रेक्स हर लॉन्ग रेंज ट्रांसपोंडर. पिंक टेल अ मदर ओपोसम इंस्ट्रक्ट्स रोज टू फीड द गोसलिंग टीच इट टू swim and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fring realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the gosling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fring start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rosome unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt and receive advice from Logineck, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost, Bright Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter, and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024 and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses 6 all-purpose Rosome robots during a typhoon which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rosome unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise her services to the animals but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animal's language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a ghost nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches, and the ghostly rustling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the gosling, teach it to swim, and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fring realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the gosling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fring start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rosome unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logineck, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost, Bright Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter, and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024, and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses 6 all-purpose Rosome robots during a typhoon, which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rosome Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise her services to the animals, but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animal's language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her, but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a ghost nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches, and the gosling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the gosling, teach it to swim, and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fring realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the gosling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rosome unit. She decides not to to give up on Brightbill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Longinek, an elderly leader of the Ghost Flock, to help Brightbill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost, Brightbill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter, and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024, and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses 6 all-purpose Rozum robots during a typhoon, which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rozum Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise her services to the animals, but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animals' language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her, but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a ghost nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches, and the ghostling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the ghostling, teach it to swim, and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the ghostling Brightbill. Once Brightbill grows and Rose and Fink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese, who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Brightbill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rozum unit. She decides not to give up on Brightbill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Longinek, an elderly leader of the Ghost Flock, to help Brightbill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, एंड बिकेम द अडॉप्टिव मदर ऑफ एन ऑर्फंड गोज ब्राइट बिल कोनोर। सैंडर्स फर्स्ट इनकाउंटर्ड द ओरिजिनल बुक थ्रू हिज डॉटर एंड ईयर्स लेटर्स वॉज ऑफर्ड एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू डायरेक्ट द फिल्म अडेप्शन एट ड्रीम वर्क। द फिल्म यूज इज अ हैंड पेंटेड एस्थेटिक इंस्पायर्ड बाई क्लासिक डिस्नी एनिमेटेड फिल्म द वर्क ऑफ हायो मियाज़ाकी। इट वॉज द फाइनल फिल्म टू बी एनिमेटेड इंटायरली इन हाउस एट ड्रीम वर्क। As the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films, Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film, The Wild Robot, premiere at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024, and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses 6 all-purpose Rozum robots during a typhoon which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rozum Unit 7134, nicknamed Roz, attempt to advertise her services to the animals but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animals' language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a goose's nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches and the gosling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the gosling, teach it to swim and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the gosling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rozum unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logi-Neck, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost, Bright Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024 and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses six all-purpose Rozum robots during a typhoon which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rozum Unit 7134, nicknamed Roz, attempt to advertise her services to the animals but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animals' language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a goose nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches and the gosling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the gosling, teach it to swim and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the gosling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rozum unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logi-Neck, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost, Bright Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024 and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses six all-purpose Rozum robots during a typhoon which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rozum Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise advertise her services to the animals, but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animals' language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her, but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a goose nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches and the gosling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the gosling, teach it to swim, and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the gosling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rosome unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Loginek, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost, Bright Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter, and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024, and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses six all-purpose Rosome robots during a typhoon, which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rosome Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise her services to the animals, but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animals' language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her, but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a goose nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches, and the goose rattling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the gosling, teach it to swim, and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fring realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the gosling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fring start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rosome unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logi-Nek, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost, Bright Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter, and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024, and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses 6 all-purpose Rosome robots during a typhoon, which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rosome Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise her services to the animals, but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animal's language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her, but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a ghost nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches, and the gosling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the gosling, teach it to swim, and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fring realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the gosling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rosome unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logi-Nek, an elderly leader of the Ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost, Bright Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter, and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024, and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses 6 all-purpose Rozum robots during a typhoon, which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rozum Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise her services to the animals, but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animals' language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her, but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a ghost nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches, and the ghostling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the ghostling, teach it to swim, and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the ghostling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese, who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rozum unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logi-Nek, an elderly leader of the Ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, एंड बिकेम द अडॉप्टिव मदर ऑफ एन ऑर्फंड गोज ब्राइट बिल कोनोर. सैंडर्स फर्स्ट इनकाउंटर्ड द ओरिजिनल बुक थ्रू हिज डॉटर एंड ईयर्स लेटर्स वॉज ऑफर्ड एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू डायरेक्ट द फिल्म अडेप्शन एट ड्रीम वर्क. द फिल्म यूजिज अ हैंड पेंटेड एस्थेटिक इंस्पायर्ड बाय क्लासिक डिस्नी एनिमेटेड फिल्म द वर्क ऑफ हायो मियाज़ाकी. इट वॉज द फाइनल फिल्म टू बी एनिमेटेड इंटायरली इन हाउस एट ड्रीम वर्क. As the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films, Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024 and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses 6 all-purpose Rozum robots during a typhoon which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rozum unit 7134, nicknamed Roz, attempt to advertise her services to the animals but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animals' language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a goose nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches and the gosling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the gosling, teach it to swim and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the gosling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rozum unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Loginek, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an uninhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost, Bright Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024 and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses six all-purpose Rosum robots during a typhoon which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rosum Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise her services to the animals but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animals' language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a goose nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches and the gosling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the gosling, teach it to swim and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the gosling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rosum unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logi-Neck, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an uninhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost, Bright Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024 and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses six all-purpose Rosum robots during a typhoon which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rosum Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise advertise her services to the animals, but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animals' language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her, but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a goose nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches, and the gosling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the gosling, teach it to swim, and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the gosling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rosome unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logineck, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost, Bright Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter, and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024, and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses 6 all-purpose Rosome robots during a typhoon, which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rosome Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise her services to the animals, but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animals' language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her, but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a goose nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches, and the gosling sizing imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the gosling, teach it to swim and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Frink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter as the three begin cohabiting. Rose names the gosling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Frink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rosome unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logi-Neck, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost, Bright Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024 and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses six all-purpose Rosome robots during a typhoon, which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rosome Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise her services to the animals, but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animals' language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her, but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a ghost nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches and the gosling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the gosling, teach it to swim and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Frink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter as the three begin cohabiting. Rose names the gosling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Frink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rosome unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logi-Nek, an elderly leader of the Ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost, Bright Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter, and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024, and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses 6 all-purpose Rozum robots during a typhoon, which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rozum Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise her services to the animals, but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animal's language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her, but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a ghost nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches, and the ghostling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the ghostling, teach it to swim, and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the ghostling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese, who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rozum unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logi-Nek, an elderly leader of the Ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and became the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost bride, Bill Conhor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter, and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024, and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses 6 all-purpose Rosum robots during a typhoon, which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rosum Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise her services to the animals, but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animals' language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her, but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a ghost nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches, and the ghostling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the ghostling, teach it to swim, and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the ghostling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rosome unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logineck, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Conner, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost bride, Bill Conner. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter, and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024 and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses six all-purpose Rozum robots during a typhoon which washed up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rozum Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise her services to the animals but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animals' language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a goose nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches and the gosling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the gosling, teach it to swim and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the gosling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rozum unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logi-Neck, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost, Bright Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024 and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses six all-purpose Rozum robots during a typhoon which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rozum Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise advertise her services to the animals, but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animals' language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her, but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a goose nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches, and the gosling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the gosling, teach it to swim, and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the gosling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rosome unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logi-Neck, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost, Bright Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter, and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024, and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses six all-purpose Rosome robots during a typhoon, which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rosome Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise her services to the animals, but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animal's language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her, but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a goose nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches, and the gosling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the gosling, teach it to swim, swim and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Frink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the gosling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Frink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rosome unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logineck, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures, based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island, who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost, Bright Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter, and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024, and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses 6 all-purpose Rosome robots during a typhoon, which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rosome Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise her services to the animals, but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animal's language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her, but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a ghost nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches, and the ghostling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the ghostling, teach it to swim, and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Frink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the ghostling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Frink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rosome unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Logineck, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly. The Wild Robot is a 2024 American animated science fiction survival film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by Universal Pictures based on the 2016 novel of the same name by Peter Brown. It was written for the screen and directed by Chris Sanders and features the voice of Lupita Nyong'o, Pedro Pascal, Kit Connor, Bill Nighy, Stephanie Hosu, and Wing Rhames. The film follows Rose Nyong'o, a robot ship wrecked on an inhabited island who must adapt to her surroundings, build relationships with the local wildlife, and become the adoptive mother of an orphaned ghost bride Bill Connor. Sanders first encountered the original book through his daughter and years later was offered an opportunity to direct a film adaptation at DreamWorks. The film uses a hand-painted aesthetic inspired by classic Disney animated film, the work of Hayao Miyazaki. It was the final film to be animated entirely in-house at DreamWorks, as the studio will begin relying heavily on outside vendors for future films. Chris Bowers composed the score, making his first score for an animated film. The Wild Robot premiered at the 49th Toronto International Film Festival on September 8, 2024 and was released in the United States on September 27. The film received acclaim and has grossed $148.5 million worldwide against a production budget of $78 million. A sequel is in development. A Universal Dynamics cargo ship loses 6 all-purpose Rozum robots during a typhoon which wash up on an island uninhabited by humans. Only one survives the crash and is accidentally activated by the local wildlife. Rozum Unit 7134, nicknamed Rose, attempt to advertise her services to the animals but only succeed in terrifying them and injuring herself. Even after spending several days translating the animals' language, she still cannot find anyone who requires her help. She decides to signal her manufacturers to retrieve her but gets chased by Thorn, a grizzly bear. While fleeing, she accidentally crushes a ghost nest, leaving only a single egg. After Rose defends the egg from Fink, a hungry fox, it hatches and the ghostling imprints itself onto her and breaks her long-range transponder. Pinktail, a mother opossum, instructs Rose to feed the ghostling, teach it to swim, and ensure it can fly before the winter migration. Fink realizes he can benefit from Rose and helps her construct a shelter. As the three begin cohabiting, Rose names the ghostling Bright Bill. Once Bright Bill grows and Rose and Fink start teaching him to swim, he meets the island other geese who mock him for his size and his relationship with the monster that killed his family. Angry at having the truth kept from him, Bright Bill scorns Rose and leaves. She returns to the crash site to learn more about her purpose and replaces her transponder with one from another Rozum unit. She decides not to give up on Bright Bill and recruits the Falcon, Thunderbolt, and receive advice from Loginek, an elderly leader of the ghost flock, to help Bright Bill learn to fly.